year.
Wait, what up, gang? What up, squad? It's your boy. Are you theorist, the realist, the coolest, the realist, and king? On the YouTube platform as we speak. Welcome back for another lit banger. We got King Von back in the building. I had did a reaction about 3 weeks ago. Take her to the O. And y'all really dig. Y'all dug it. Y'all fuck with it. So we gonna go ahead and bang this one out, man. We got crazy story, alright? If you're new, subscribe, like the video, comment some more bangers, alright? But until next time, let's jump right into this one, gang. Bang.
Got a drop on this flexin' nigga, he from Tennessee. I had a thought, she be with this shit. She told me where he be, I say for sure. Baby, let me know if you wanna eat. She like bump.
Alright, so the first 20 seconds sound just like Take Her to the O, if I'm not mistaken. Now we gonna go ahead and bang this out. But don't tell me homie's a copycat. Like a, not a copycat, cause King Copy's on flow. But, you know, he just on that one-ish. I know that's not a fact, because he was too big just to be on that one beat type, you know what I'm saying? So, let's see what else he got under his sleeve. Bang.
Me way be, I say for sure. Baby, let me know if you wanna eat. She like, Vaughn, you already know, just put your girl on fleek. I'm like, cool, I can do that, boo. What you want, some shoes? Jimmy Choo, with a handbag too. Red or baby blue, she gets a smile. She ain't used to this, cause she ain't used to shit. I'm just laughing, could've been a pimp. The way I move my lips, I be speeding, could've been a...
Bro, he said, I could've been a pimp. The way I move my lips. Wow. Bars. Bars. King Von, you got them bars, my boy. R.I.P. King Von.
I move my lips, I be speeding, could've been a driver. The way I push the whip, you a hoe, could've been a bitch. The way you throw a fit, but fuck that, right back to the script. Cause this a major lick, he got bricks, plus his neck and icy. And it matches wrist, now it's like six. Told her hit his phone, meet her in the whip, but he ain't go. But he ain't that slow, say meet him at the store. I'm like cool, let him run his move, do what he gon' do. Cause this the plot, put him in a pot, let it cook like stew. I grab my Glock.
Crazy thing, bro. Nah, I'm not into none of this shit, bro. I'm an old man. I'm 30 years old, bro. I never in the streets. I'm a square L7, bro. It is what it is, bro. But I heard that all most of his music, bro, that shit be real. When you talking about setting motherfuckers up, getting them, that shit, King Von was, I told y'all last time, he was really about that action. So, listen to his music with a grain of salt, knowing that the music you jamming, he really took somebody's life, bro. Now, I ain't knocking him. I can't judge. I done my own shit, right? But it's just crazy how he put it in his music and made millions off of it, bro. Off of killing people. Don't shoot the messenger, literally. Please. Please.
Been through a lot, but it's this shoe like new, we at the top. Yeah, we lost a lot, but that's just how it go. But check the scope, if y'all lose one more, that's 6 to 24. Let me focus, can't be zoning out. He pulling up now, he double pop. He ain't getting out, he in that push to start. That new Porsche is built like a horse, colors like the four. He got a ring, I guess he ain't divorced. Wife probably a whore. Now she woke up, she strutting her stuff. This bitch thick as fuck, got in the truck, kissed him on his lip. He cupping up, but now I sneak up, crouching like a tiger. Light scoop off the wire, the block gon' fight. So I take a cosh, mask on Michael Myers. I'm on his ass, he finna be mad. He gon' beat her ass, but this what happened. I got to the dope, I thought I was capping. I was lacking, cause that go to up, yelling, I was cracking. I'm like, what? I'm like, nigga, who? I was born to shoot, I got aim. I'm like Johnny Dane, when it come to chains. So I ride, hit one in his arm, hit one in his thigh. This no lie, bitches do or die. You say you gon' slap, you got some nerve. Your shit on the curb, boy, we put in work from 64th. And from 65th, we not from 63rd.
Oh, damn, I paused at the wrong, I'm sorry. He do not fuck with 63rd. I don't know who from 63rd, but I would have hate to been y'all, bro. He the Grim Reaper, I tell you. So, like, when King Von's the Grim Reaper, I don't care what nobody say, bro. He's the Grim Reaper. He gonna lay your ass down with no skin. He just be like, hey, it's the deed. It's time for you to go. Pow, pow. You feel me? King Von, hey, bro. You crazy, my boy. Let's get it. Oh, to be continued. Hey, oh shit. Oh, Okay, crazy story. So, I think it might be like a trilogy of this shit, bro. Like, of the crazy stories, bro. I think he got 1, 2, and 3, if I'm not mistaken. All right. So we're gonna go ahead and with y'all blessing, we're gonna watch number 2. All right. I'm gonna need 3 comments saying react to number 2 or something like that. You know what I'm saying? And I'll react to number 2. You know what I'm saying? I heard the whole trilogy was crazy. But we need y'all to, you know, speak up, alright? If you're new, subscribe, like the video, comment some more bangers, alright? Until next time, we out, alright? Deuce.